Stop dancing!
To my kids. So, what is something your mommy says? What is something your mommy always... What is something... Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. I'm Tiggy, this is Eli, and this is Mikey. I saw a fun video on someone else's channel and I thought it would be fun to do that with my kids. So I'm gonna ask them some questions and they're gonna answer me, hopefully with something. Normally I would talk German to them, but majority of people who are watching this may talk better English, so I'm gonna talk English to them. okay, let's start. First question. What is something mom always says to you?
Be quiet. Clean up our room.
What makes mommy happy?
Listening to you.
What makes mommy sad?
Not listening to you.
That is right. One of the many things. Question. Next question. How does mommy make you laugh?
Nothing.
What? I don't make you laugh?
No. Tickling us.
Hey.
I'm not talking about
ticklish? You're not? Oh, you're not laughing? Ooh. How old is mommy?
30.
What?
30.
Good.
Yes.
How tall is mommy?
3.5 feet.
I don't know. 150 centimeters. What is that? Like 5 foot? What is her favorite thing to do?
Make videos.
I make videos. What does your mommy do when you're not around?
Work, mostly play video games and watch TV.
What do you think I do?
Go to work and be on Facebook.
I go to work and I'm on Facebook. If your mom becomes famous, what will it be? Famous, popular, like a singer or actor, or someone on TV, someone that...
Vlogging.
Vlogging?
Pac-Man.
I'm Pac-Man?
Princess Peach.
What? Princess Peach. I'm Pac-Man and Princess Peach.
Yeah, Princess Peach and Mario.
I'm Princess Peach Pac-Man because I eat a lot, apparently.
And you eat ghosts. I'm Luigi.
What is your mommy really good at?
Make videos. Watching videos?
Yeah, that too. Making and watching videos.
Being on Facebook.
What is your mommy not very good at?
Play video games. And riding Eli's bike.
What? Well, Eli's bike is too small for me, so... Duh.
Not very good at wearing hats. She doesn't even wear...
My hat looks good. What is mommy's job?
Working at the commissary. Commissary.
Yes, I do. What? The commissary is a
merchant. What is? I give out shampoos. No! Give out shampoos, no. She does on Black Friday.
She works outside.
She works at the commissary.
She works outside.
Commissary.
She works at the commissary outside.
Commissary.
No, I don't work outside, Mikey. That's the case lot sale. They only have that twice a year. What is your mom's favorite food?
Japanese food.
Chinese. What makes you proud of Mommy?
Bringing us to school.
What? If your mommy was a cartoon character, who would she be?
Tom.
Tom?
Who's... What Tom?
Tom from Tom and Jerry.
Why am I the cat?
Because he's...
No, wait.
Why am I Tom? Because he's a cat and I like kitties?
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, then rather Hello Kitty, no?
I wanna be Jerry.
Actually,
no, you're Jerry.
You're the cat's Jerry.
Oh yeah.
No. Tom is the cat and Jerry is the mouse.
Tom and Jerry.
Pac-Man.
What?
Pac-Man.
I'm Pac-Man. Yeah. Why am I Pac-Man?
Pac-Man eats balls.
What?
Pac-Man eats balls.
So I eat a lot, is that what you're saying? That's why I'm Pac-Man?
Yes.
I'm Pac-Man. Next question. What do you and Mommy do together?
Watch videos.
Watch videos. We like watching videos, right? How are you and your mom the same? How are we the same, Eli?
I don't know what that means.
We're smart.
I'm sorry, I'm smart.
I guess. How are you and your mom different?
That's easy.
Oh yeah?
I'm more annoying.
You're more annoying?
No.
He's more annoying.
I'm
He's
not.
Admitting it. How do you mom... How do you know your mom loves you?
She hugs us when we go to bed.
Yes.
And she hugs us when we go to bed.
What does Mommy like most about your daddy?
Being with you.
Where is your mom's favorite place to go?
Hawaii!
Hawaii?
No!
I'm just kidding.
Think again.
Germany.
And that's your favorite place to go. What do I always say? What am I obsessed with?
Hotness.
Tokyo.
Tokyo.
Japan.
Japan, baby.
No. And last question. How old was Mommy when you were born?
22, 23, 24. He was born when she was 24 and I was born when she was 22, 26.
Ooh, super smart. Okay, that's it.
Bye.
I hope
you liked our video.
I hope you liked our video. And it wasn't too weirdly boring. And yeah, let me know if you want to see some more like this and get to know us more or something like that.
Yeah.
And yeah, I'll see you in my next video then.
Bye. Peace.